The state government's promising a radical overhaul of hospital emergency departments following a damning report into ambulance ramping at Flinders. The health minister's vowed to adopt all 52 recommendations, but critics fear there's no short-term fix.
It sparked industrial action and recently led to the resignation of the Flinders Emergency Department's boss. Today, the debate over how to stop patient ramping ramped up.
It's everybody's problem, it's everybody's issue.
The man behind the report appeared via video link to explain his 52 recommendations. They include the introduction of a supervised holding area at Flinders so patients waiting for a bed aren't left in ambulances and corridors.
We consider that probably the best option while the real work is being done on improving access to beds.
He's also urging the government to move towards 24/7 hospitals to ease the burden on emergency departments after hours.
That would be a major breakthrough if we could roster senior doctors and clinicians on duty around the clock.
But there are no guarantees the issue of ramping will simply go away. These photos show it was happening as recently as last weekend.
We'll work with Flinders towards ensuring that our turnaround times are improved.
Currently, around 64% of emergency patients are either admitted or discharged within 4 hours. The goal is for that number to become 90% by 2015.
We actually need some short-term answers to get through this winter.
Mark Mooney, 7 News.